Then I decide I'm going to go to Daytona. Got one mechanic, and we painted up the car with a number 26, which was my old race car number. He and I drove down with the car. No stopping to sleep or in a motel. Anyway, I believe they qualified 101, 102. Finished the race. I don't remember if we got paid anything for running that race. I probably got about $25, $50. But I watched the fenders. It's the family car.